You know Simon, Trudy, Amelia, Alexander, Michael's the youngest, they could not be grander. But do you recall the most famous family dog of all? Jamaica, the long-haired Cotter, had some very lovely fur. And if you ever felt it, you would say that's one fine cur. Neighborhood dogs all summer used to play out in the heat. Jamaica would lie there panting, trying to cool off her feet. Then one snowy Christmas Eve, a blizzard blew all day. All the dogs were shut up tight, but Jamaica loved the snow and ice. She helped deliver presents when the roads were closed that day. Jamaica, the long